So something I found interesting today on the GSMC Baseball Podcast, Yandy Díaz was the first Rays player to win the Silver Slugger Award since Carl Crawford did it back in 2010. That's a long time ago. Yandy Díaz had a great year. Congratulations to him.